Let's continue with the poem, Twinket and Fish. Let's begin. Fisherman work hard every day to catch fish to sell in the market. They bring some of their catch home to feed the family. Imagine what would happen if the fish could talk and request the fisherman not to cook or sell them. Read the poem and find out. Reading and comprehension. Let's read. Twinket the fisherman sailed his boat at dawn, peered into Arabian Sea, trying not to yawn. Now try to understand. A fisherman whose name was Twinket sailed his boat in the early morning. Peered into the Arabian Sea and trying to control yawn. Dawn means early morning, subha subha. Peered means jhankna, concentration ke saath dekhna. Trying to not yawn means ubasi maarte hain, jaise ubasi maarte ho aap, to apni ubasi pe wo control kar raha hai. Now move to the next paragraph. Twinket the fisherman cast his sturdy net into the deep blue sea and waited till sunset. Now try to understand. Twinket threw his strong net into the sea and waited till sunset to catch fish. Now move to the next paragraph. Cast means through, मतलब फेंकना है ना, net फेंका उसने. Sturdy means strong. Now move to the next paragraph. Twinket the fisherman caught a big fish. He thought he will make a spicy fish dish. Now try to understand. Twinket caught a big fish and thought he will make a spicy fish dish. Now move to the next paragraph. Twinket the fisherman came back to his hut to make his tasty fish curry. He bought a fresh coconut. Now try to understand. Twinket returned back to his hut and bought a fresh coconut to make tasty fish curry. Now move to the next page. Twinket the fisherman got ready to cook fish, but fish hauled and said, "Please don't be so selfish." Hauled means चिल्लाना है ना, बस दर्द भरी आवाज़ में चिल्लाना. और सेल्फिश मीन्स स्वार्थी है ना, जो अपने बारे में ही सोचता हो. नाउ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड. Twinket गॉट रेडी टू कुक फिश, बट फिश मॉन्ट एंड सेड, प्लीज डोंट बी सो सेल्फिश. नाउ मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. आई वॉन्ट टू लिव, ओ Twinket, if you be kind to me, I will always keep you entertained for free. Now try to understand. Fish said, I want to be alive. If you will be kind to me, I will always entertain you free. Now move to the next paragraph. I will swim no more, O Twinket. If you put me in frying pan, let me swim. Don't make me a dish. Be a good, gentle fisherman. Fish means जैसे फिश तैरते हैं ना और सर सर करके मूव करती है. नाउ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड. फिश सेड, ओ वेंकट, आई विल स्विम नो मोर. इफ यू विल फ्राई मी लेट मी इफ यू आई विल स्विम नो मोर इफ यू विल फ्राई मी. प्लीज लेट मी मूव. डोंट मी मेक ए डिश. बी जेंटल, बी अ गुड जेंटल फिशरमैन. नाउ मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. हियरिंग दिस वेंकट स्टॉप्ड. ही गॉट माइटी अपसेट. द फिश श्योर इज हैप्पी एंड सेफ कॉज नाउ इट्स वेंकट्स पेट. नाउ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड. माइटी अपसेट मीन्स एक्सट्रीमली अपसेट, मतलब बहुत ही उदास. After hearing this, Venkat stopped. He got extremely upset. Now fish is surely happy and safe because it's Venkat's pet now. Thank you. We have completed our chapter.